It is August 30th, 2020, and things are swollen today.